Citizens, I am the Cartoon Network's franchise, Space Ghost, star of stage, screen, and the constant struggle between good and evil. You can applaud now if you like. Before we begin, let me introduce you to the director of tonight's festivities, the fabulous Hot Rock himself, Moltar.
Hey, don't get up.
And over here, we have my band leader and indentured mantis servant, Zorat. And we'd like to welcome you to the Dark Side of the Ghost Planet. Rock and Roll Cartoon Laser Light Show Extravaganza. Copyright Cartoon Network. TM, all rights reserved. Dealer retains rebate, tax tag, and title.
Whoop-dee-doo.
Tonight is a new plateau in the Space Ghost Saga. My saga. It's the saga of a boy who became a man, who became a Space Ghost. Sworn to uphold justice and beat the living heck out of evil, I roamed the spaceways for years fighting wrongdoers. But then, like a leaf in the winter, or that slimy thing that becomes a frog, I entered a new arena of combat. The talk show wars, where before I battled the enemies of peace, now I must contend with the likes of Donny Osmond and the Bee Gees. On my talk show on the Cartoon Network...
Hi, Dave.
Space Ghost Coast to Coast, I continue to fight the good fight, for I am Space Ghost.
Sheesh, who wrote that steamer?
But you folks must already know all about me. I mean, why else would you be here unless you knew and loved the Space Ghost experience?
Maybe they lost a bet with Ted Turner.
That's the kind of evil sissy talk that got you and Moltar imprisoned here as my sidekick, Zorak. So hush up unless you want me to get blast happy. Tonight, we've transformed this planetarium into our very own ghost planetarium, all for the purpose of dazzling you with wondrous laser displays, spectacular space ghost adventures, rib-tickling space ghost interviews, and ear-splitting modern rock sounds.
Aw, yeah.
I don't know what you kids see in that new music of yours. Makes my teeth hurt. And that reminds me, when the videos are playing, there'll be none of that mash pit nonsense I read about in Newsweek. Got that? This is a hall of science, not a zoo. So watch it.
Holy Joe Friday.
So let's get down to it. Our first feature is a brand new episode of your favorite talk show, Space Ghost Coast to Coast, Friday nights only on Cartoon Network. It's called $20.01, and my mother says it's one of her favorites. So settle down in those funny chairs, crane your neck to the heavens, and prepare for talk show gold. And don't be afraid, we'll be right back with you when it's all done. Alrighty! Now that was quite a humdinger, especially the part where I fired Zorak and Moltar.
Excuse me, Space Ghost, but what exactly is a humdinger?
Pipe down, pesticide breath. Everyone knows what a humdinger is.
It's a pickle, right?
A pickle? A humdinger's not a pickle, you goofy lava man.
Well, Space Ghost, what is it then?
A humdinger's like... It's like a great episode of Space Ghost Coast to Coast, Zorak. So shut up, okay? Speaking of great, our next item on the agenda is a little blast from the past where I blast Zorak in the past.
Oh, no. Not that one.
That's right. We're going to travel back in time to my super adventure days and see the very first time I met our evil weevil little bug pal and beat the living bejeebers out of him.
Just show the cartoon, would ya? Jerk.
It's called Simply Zorak. Enjoy.
Did you see that? Where I blew up his planet? Oh, man!
Feh, I would have defeated you if it wasn't for those meddling kids. And that monkey.
All right, Zorak. I could have taken you with one power band behind my back. Those kids were nothing but excess baggage. Hey, Moltar, let's see that footage of Zorak's planet blowing up
one more time.
Say, Zorak, just how did you escape certain death when I blew up your planet?
I crouched.
Crouched?
Down low, behind a rock. Go figure. It was those duck and cover films.
Anyway, it's time for our first music video of the evening. Zorak, if you would, please tell the folks which band will be up first tonight.
Okay. Everybody, here's Garbage.
Zorak!
Well, that's their name.
Really? That's unsavory.
Yeah.
That certainly was garbage, if you ask me.
Nobody asked you, Super Square. What do you know? You're the lamest of the lame, Space Ghost.
Now you listen to me, Miss...
Your buddy Thurston from Sonic Youth is up next.
Really? Thurston's here?
I really think it would be a good idea for these other talk show hosts to check you out and find out what the real deal is on that. I think Letterman, Leno, I mean, all those guys, they should check you out and find out what's going on, because those guys are as dull as wood.
Hey! I like you, Thurston.
Hey, slackers, get ready for Sonic Youth. Trippy.
Well, thank you for having us.
You're welcome.
Punk rock, punk rock.
All right, Zorak, calm down, calm down.
Alternative rock, alternative rock.
All righty, Rooney. Everyone remain in your seats. Next up on the extravaganza is another Space Ghost coast-to-coast talk show-arama.
Moltar, what are we showing? I lost my notes.
That's a new show. It's called Transcript.
Transcript? Sounds heady. What's it all about, Alfie?
I don't know. I haven't seen it yet. It's new.
Well then, let's all pay attention, kids. Here's Transcript.
Greetings, puny humans. I am Zorak, the lone mantis, formerly locust, of the apocalypse. You may stop groveling now. My first guest tonight is Moltar, cable TV director, devoted husband, an evil molten man from the stars. Greetings, Moltar. Hail, evil!
Hi, Zorak. It's good to be here. Hail, evil, right back at ya.
So, Moltar, before we discuss your latest cookbook, Let's Burn Dinner, why don't we show the filthy humans the episode where you first tried to kill that stupid so-and-so space ghost?
Ooh, peachy.
Ah, that's much better.
Hey, what gives?
What's going on here? Who put that cheesy old Moltar thing on while I was in the bathroom?
Moltar did it.
Did not.
Did too.
Did not.
Did too.
Did not.
Okay, I did it. I wasn't quite myself. I was possessed by Jack Klugman. Felix! Felix!
Okay, Zorak. That's enough.
Whatever his name was.
Zorak!
Tony! Tony! You straighten up my mess!
Zorak, we have another video to show.
What? Cool. Who is it?
It's another one of those rock bands. Roll the clip!
Smell turkey!
Go, not fish!
Hey, Zoltar, that's not right. That's one of our delightful videos from Cartoon Planet, weekdays on Cartoon Network. Now give these punks what they're here for. More punks playing that punk music.
Okay. Who's next?
You're supposed to be introducing them, Zorak.
Oh, yeah. Attention, people of Earth. Make way for the Chicago Power Trio machine called Loud Lucy.
What? Lucille Ball?
No, stupid. It's the band Loud Lucy.
Oh. Say what?
Man, I dig that sound.
Whatever happened to good, clean, simple music? Mel Torme, Steve and Edie.
It dried up and blew away, Daddy-O. Rock and roll. Whoa!
All right, Zorak. Let's not try to whip up a little youth rebellion in the cheap seats.
Ah, you old fogey.
I'm going to ignore you, insect, because I have our final talk show segment to introduce. It's a little ditty called Explode, and you lucky boys and girls will explode with laughter as I deftly interview former Monty Python member Terry Jones, as well as some guy from some band I never heard of.
Okay, Moltar, let's roll. Explode.
I said, let's roll. Explode. I said, let's roll, explode! Well, my friends, it looks like we're just about coming to the end of our little extravaganza. And I, for one, feel not only emotionally, but physically drained. I just can't wait to get my tired dogs home to a heaping bowl of easy squeeze cheese fondue.
Fondue? Where?
Before I go, I'd like to thank the bands tonight from our fine friends at Geffen, DGC, and Almo. And I'd also like to thank Zorak for not completely ruining tonight's show.
So long, folks. Don't forget to drop dead.
Nice. Real nice. And lastly, I'd like to thank Moltar for his mostly competent work.
Yeah, whatever.
Well, we have to go now, and then you'll have to go. But before they kick you out of here, we'll leave you with one last magnificent display of stupendous laser excitement while we shoop, shoop, shaboogie with Southern Culture on the skids.
Hey, Space Ghost, want to see some of my own laser excitement? I made it myself.
Oh, yeah, sure, Zorak. In 3D? Where should I look?
Right here, Space Ghost. How's that taste?
Ouch! Zorak, you... Oh, you make me so mad. Shut up, Zorak. Shut up! Put on your 3D swim goggles, kids. Hold on to your fried chicken and grab your dirt track date.
I've got some serious mantis butt to kick.
You know, I've never really seen a mantis butt. It's intriguing.
Ladies and gentlemen, Space Ghost has left the building.